Welcome to this video tutorial on Boolean searching. This tutorial will serve as an introduction to Boolean logic, how it can be used to build better, faster, stronger searches with the use of Boolean operators, and how to use nesting to search across databases. Boolean logic is math, don't run away, by using a specific set of terms, and, or, and not, called Boolean operators, you can create a search that speaks to the databases to find resources faster. Along with Boolean operators, you can use nesting to order and group search terms in your search string. How about we take a look at each of the Boolean operators and see how they help us build better, faster, stronger searches. And, when you want to connect keywords or concepts in a search, use the AND operator. Or, use OR when you want to combine synonyms or like terms in your search. NOT. If you need to exclude terms from your search, use NOT. Let's take a closer look at AND. I found it's helpful to think of Boolean operators in relation to Venn diagrams. When connecting keywords in a search, for example, children and nutrition, using AND will retrieve items which have both children and nutrition. The retrieved items are part of the overlapping green space in our Venn diagram. Using AND will help reduce and refine your search results. The OR operator can be used to combine synonyms. For example, you are searching for articles related to children, you may also want to include the synonym adolescent. By combining these two terms, children and adolescent, with OR, results will include either children or adolescent, or both terms. Unlike AND, using OR will increase the number of results. Last but not least, NOT. This operator isn't used as much as AND and OR, but NOT can be helpful when you need to eliminate a word or a phrase from your search results. Look at the example Mustang and horse. You want to find resources relating to Mustang, but not horse. By using NOT, we remove results referencing horse. NOT is another way to reduce and refine your search results, especially when using keywords with multiple connotations. Nesting is using parentheses to group search terms to build better, faster, stronger searches. And yes, math comes into play again when using parentheses. Think back to order of operations. So in this example, the database will look for children or adolescent together, then add nutrition to further filter results, and finally, will remove results containing infant. Use nesting with a single search box and across databases. Now that we've learned about Boolean searching, including the use of AND, OR, and NOT, don't forget to practice using these search strategies when searching the library databases.